And ladies and gentlemen, JetBlue Airways welcomes you to the John F. Kennedy International Airport in New York City, and we are earlier than scheduled. The local time is approximately 9:14. For your safety, please keep your seatbelts fastened, carry on items put away until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please be careful when you open the overhead bins, as items do tend to shift during flight. If you need any help getting off of the aircraft, please feel free to remain comfortably seated after we've arrived at the gate so that we may better assist you. Checked baggage can be claimed at carousel number one. That's carousel number one for checked baggage. For information on connecting flights and baggage claim, you can check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. Be sure to visit JetBlue.com to learn about our TrueBlue loyalty program, where you can earn points on all of your flights starting with today's flight. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue Airways, especially this New York City-based crew, we want to thank you for flying with us today. We know you have a lot of choices, and we thank you for choosing us. I have some connecting information for you for those folks going on to Rochester. Flight number 486 will be departing out of gate 3. If you are going to Boston on flight number 718, your gate will be 16. If you're going onwards to Portland, Maine, flight number 108, your gate will be number 9. If you're going to San Juan on flight 1503, your gate will be 20. And once again, we thank you for joining us this evening. Welcome to New York. Members, prepare your doors for arrival.